Good day everyone. In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to calculate zonal statistics in ArcGIS. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So in ArcGIS, I have this raster data, which is a digital elevation model and a vector polygon. So if you will right click and open the attribute of this vector, we can see the field we have. So take note of this field because we use one of them, especially this word name. So to do zonal statistics, you come to ArcGIS, click on it, then come to spatial analysis tools, then come to zonal, click on it. Then you have different type of, we have tabulate area, zonal field, zonal geometry. We have zonal statistics, but today we want to use zonal statistics as table. So double click this zonal statistics as table, then here input raster of zone data. In this case, we are inputting our study area, which is our vector, then zonal field. We want to use the common name, which is this word name, is the one we want to use to do the zonal statistics. Then here, input value raster. That is going to be our digital elevation model or our raster. Then here, navigate to the folder where the output should be. So in this case, I want it to be in exercise folder on desktop. Here. So let's just call it zonal statistics. Okay, zonal statistics. Click on save. Okay, let's adjust it. Yes, so here, which is statistics type, you have a whole lot of things you can do. You want to calculate mean, majority, maximum, median, minimum, standard deviation, and a whole lot of things. So you can select the one you want to calculate, or you can calculate for all. So in this case, let's calculate for all. Then you click on OK. So the process is running. So it will calculate all those statistical parameters we have selected. So it's done. Now, if you come here, this is it, zonal statistics. Right click, you open, click on open. You can see that it has calculated for all those statistical parameters. You can see it has calculated the area, it has calculated for minimum, it has calculated for maximum, range, standard deviation, variety, median, I mean, a whole lot of things. So it has calculated. So what to do now, close this, is to join it with our study area. So to do that, we have to use the common field between them. If you open the attribute table, this is word name. Then if you check our zonal statistics results, open, there is also a field called word name. So this is common, and that is what we are going to use to join it. To do that, come to this vector, our study area, right click, you see join and relate, join and relate, click on join. Then here, the field, choose the field in this layer we want to use to join, that is the word name. So we want to join it with our zonal statistics, and the common field is word name. So you can validate it or just click click yes. So if you come back here now, right click and open attribute table, you see that it has been joined. You can see it has been joined. So this is how to calculate zonal statistics in ArcGIS. Thank you for watching this video.